How many of you know this guy, Oga Amos? Shebi, you know this other guy, the fish pie seller? This guy is still the trend now, so many of you go know him. Since how many days now for the whole social media, this guy is done the trend. Why? Because they are dragging each other. Oga Amos go drag fish pie guy go to the front. Fish pie guy go say, I no agree. He go drag Oga Amos come back. They look for who go win. But waiting the vest me be say, this fish pie seller no say na in image they tarnish. Why did I say that? Oga Amos don't they make the public to believe say, this fish pie boy is an ungrateful fellow. Una know what it mean for somebody to be an ungrateful fellow. It means that whatever you do for the person can never be grateful. So, Oga Amos is trying to tell the public that whatever you do for this guy can never appreciate it. And that thing is sending a bad signal to this guy's image and in brand. Public fit hate this guy because of that. Okay, now, according to Oga Amos, he rented a shop for this guy. And this guy, instead of this guy to at least to thank him, say he rented a shop for him. This guy come online, they disgrace him. They talk, say, na business they do. Na deal. I go like make una listen to waiting this guy talk. Then we go know whether na Oga Amos they live fake life or they chase clout, or na this boy they live fake life or they chase clout, or whether this boy is that ungrateful fellow where they don't tag in name with.
Hello Nigerians, I know a lot of you don't love me or like me, but please watch this video to the end and see for yourselves. You know, since I got viral, a lot of things have been happening. A lot of people have been saying they gave me this, they gave me that, when it's not. Coming to Oga Amos, I met him through a friend, and that was on Sunday. When I got to his house, we did a video, and that video that we did, I was being paid ₦100,000. That video, that ₦100,000, when I got home, I used that ₦100 for something, but I knew that I had money inside my account also. But the next day, when I woke up, I went through my phone and I saw the message, the video, claiming that he gave me $1 million. Immediately, I called my management and told them that what is this that I'm seeing? Why is this guy blackmailing me, telling people that he gave me $1 million, which is not to be so? And then I asked, they called him and they asked him to bring down the video, which I also spoke to him that he should bring down the video. He now said that I can't bring the video down because the video has already gone viral. And I said that, okay, since you can't bring the video down, you have to give me that $1 million that you said you gave to me. That you announced to the only people that he did not give me any $1 million. Which he said that, okay, what?
Now, what do you want?
What do I want? And I said that, I need a lot of things. But I want to collect a shop because people have been saying that the money that people give to me, what have I been using it for? And I say that, okay, I need a shop and I don't have money for the shop. The shop that I saw is ₦1.2 million. Where am I going to get the money from? And you claim that you gave me $1 million. Okay, now, where is the $1 million that I saw? Okay, the money that I have now, I would have said that let me add it up to collect the shop. And now you're saying that you gave me ₦1 million.
And then that was where he came to know that you want to look for shop. He now said, okay, so can I pay 700,000 naira and leave the video.
Yes, and I said no.
That if he wants to do the video, that he should pay for the show 1.2 million naira and do the video so that we will know that he is the one that
rented the show.
Do the video. So it was all deal.
And then when I told him that he should pay for the shop, since he should pay for the shop, let me know that he's the one that rented the shop for me, instead of him going to announce that he gave me 1 million.
Yeah, he agreed to pay the shop, but with extra 7 videos.
Yes, with extra 7 videos.
And he now sent us the other video that he did not make more money from the other video.
Exactly.
That we should do 7 extra videos. So he's going to make money from the 7 to require his 1.2 million.
And even my management did not accept. I was the one that even asked them that they should leave him. Is it not video? Is it not video? I will do it.
Yes.
How wish we accepted. You guys accepted. You respected me and they accepted.
Yes, and he now said okay that he will just bring paper.
Yes.
To sign.
I will bring paper and then he will sign and I will sign. Wow. Telling that, showing that he rented the shop for me. Is that not so?
Yes. Before he now brought big memorial.
That he brought. It was as if it was a dictionary. I could not even read it.
Like it was so many. We should sign here before.
That was when she came in.
They are now told him that if we do not sign for the shop, let's not sign. That this video is something that we can do willingly. It's just 7 videos. There is no need for us to sign. He said, no, that he will not trust anybody. That we should sign that video. He receives everything. The evidence is here. That we will sign that he will make the 7 videos. We did not agree. Alex agreed to it. Then after them, moving on then, he now said, okay, the first video that we did, that we shoot for him, was the one he came to the house and said we should do as if we came to surprise him. I was even in the video. You guys can go and check.
The second video.
No, that was the, no. The first video is the shop.
Is the shop?
Yes,
the shop rented.
Yes, that
and
he came.
The second one is the one that he said that we should come to his house with the cake.
No, he bought the cake.
Yes,
Yes, and he said that we should do as if we came to thank him. Evidence is here when he's even giving me address of his house. The code is sent. His address, everything. He gave us the address to his house to come and surprise him. He bought the cake. That was the first, the second video. The first video is the shop video. So the first video was the shop video. Yes. He came around. He said he's going to burn the rubber. I told him, you will not burn Alex rubber. He bought rubber. The rubber he burned was his own rubber. He did the rubber. He even gave me 3,000 naira to go and forge that receipt for content. The one he's going around with. That's not the receipt of the shop. Alex's brother was the landlord. Everything was scripted. He was the one that arranged everything for the video.
And even before he came, I had already paid for the shop. The shop is not 1.2 million. The receipt is with me. The receipt is clear. It's not 1.2 million. It is 500,000 I rented that shop.
He already rented the shop, paid for the shop.
Yes.
The next week, that was when he came and did that video. It was all for content. It was deal. So after that first video, the second one was the one we went to his house.
Yes, with cake. And the cake said he was the one that bought the cake. That is a script that I should do as if I came to thank him with that cake. And then the third one.
Yeah, the third one, we didn't go for it. He now sent a voice note that is going to give us penalty.
The third video was me breaking his...
chandelier at home. He hasn't posted that one. Where we break chandelier. And he even said you should break a car.
Yes, that one is the fourth. It seems it's the fourth video, but he has posted that one.
Okay, the one you broke car.
Yes.
And he told you to tell him that he rents shop for you, that he can pay for the
and
car.
Even, do you know the worst part of it? Any video that I make with him, I always tell him that if you can rent a shop of 1.1 million or 1.2 million, how can you not do this? How can you not repair this one? How can you not pay for this car? If you notice any video that I do with him, I always make people feel as if it is true.
Yes.
I always make people know that he has done something for me. I am not ungrateful. Even the fifth video, the last three, because he said that you should do the video the three remaining video at once.
Yes, he sends the
and,
voice note.
And guys, can you believe that? Anytime I go to his house, he normally do, we do more than the thing that we do.
Yes, even the last one you did on TikTok.
I do even extra videos.
On TikTok for his brother.
Even I even shout out to him. My God, to be brown, I do a lot of things for him apart from the thing that we have. So guys, I'm surprised.